innovation is on display here at EBACE. I'm Allison Godlove with EBACE TV. The future of business aviation is being shaped right here in Geneva. The future of flight was the topic of Wednesday's newsmaker session. Business aviation leaders focused on the latest in aviation propulsion and what's next for aircraft powered by electric, hydrogen, and hybrid technologies.
We're not only doing gas turbines, it's our core business, but we're also investing heavily into electrical propulsion, hybrid electrical propulsion, so this is a separate business for us, and we're also investing into hydrogen. So we're covering the whole lot of new technology flying.
The real goal here is to make flight transport more affordable for the passengers, for the cargo, for any operator, and sustainability being the byproduct of it.
EBACE is Europe's premier advanced air mobility event for a reason, with several sessions focused on emerging technology such as eVTOLs and how to make it more readily available.
It will take about a couple of years, but there are already existing helipads and infrastructures that can be eventually reused for this purpose, for the purpose of vertiports.
It's done properly and efficiently between 3 to 6 years, so we are targeting 5 years development.
We are aiming and having at least one eVTOL manufacturer able to be certified in 2024 for the VIPs to come over to the Olympic Games.
Our opinion is we think it's going to take off in a place that a lot of people don't expect or talk about, which is the cargo industry. I think the regulations exist, infrastructure exists, and there's a really compelling need right now by the cargo companies, their subcontractors, for better cost of economics. And we think that eVTOLs offer a really unique opportunity to make an impact there.
If it takes 2 years or 5 years or 10 years, I absolutely believe that it will be part of our lives.
One emerging company focused on innovation is SolarStatus, with a goal of reaching the stratosphere in a solar-powered aircraft.
I strongly believe that solar energy is one of the key to protect our planet. The sky is not the limit. The limit can probably, we can go much higher, much further with these technologies. And with the power of the sun, we can do so many things.
SolarStatus aims to demonstrate that current technologies have the capability to surpass the potential of fossil fuels while also safeguarding the planet against greenhouse gas emissions. For EBACE TV, I'm Allison Godlove.